A lot of people don't know who they are, one. And then two, they're afraid to be uncomfortable. So when you're in the process, you are uncomfortable as fuck. Right. A lot. Yeah. You're uncomfortable with your life. Man, were you questioning yourself? A lot of people are afraid of that. Like, a lot of people don't want to feel uncomfortable.
To go to the wall.
Like, okay, and it's like, because they don't know how to get out of it.
Do you question yourself sometimes?
Yeah, why not?
Do you go through that too, 10 years in? Like, you got to go to practice again and again. Like, what is it that makes you keep going through that process of like?
I mean, the journey is the reward. Because a lot of times, it's darkest before the dawn. Like, if you don't push through that last thing, it could be the difference between that and a championship. Some people don't want to take that last step.
When people see that you change your life, they don't realize that you still could be the same person. So my thing is, give respect and get it. You know, some people look at you, oh man, you done got soft. Like, I'm the same dude.
Yeah.
I could put a suit on or whatever, but I'm still that same dude. If you ain't played with me then, I'm not going to let you play with me now. But I am going to think, outthink you. So that was the hardest thing for me, to be able to change myself and say I got to outthink my surroundings.
Okay.
And that's how I made it to where I'm at now.